Most important part, Bugeater, don't go into the red zones. I can see his trails. Bugeater.
Any of you boys seen an aircraft carrier around here?
Bugeater!
Well, hey everybody, this is Bugeater 64, and I want to welcome you on this wonderful Thanksgiving Day. As you can see on the previous little snippet that started this whole thing, that was my first attempt, my first arrival at the planet of Hurston, and my first attempt to land at Lorville, the big space center and town area on the planet. Things didn't go so well, as you could tell. But everybody that was watching Nerd's stream had a great time and had a good chuckle over it, as I did. So, anyway, this is my second attempt. And we're going to go to Hurston from Olisar, land there, and then hopefully from there, we're going to check out some of the moons around Hurston and check some of the mining availabilities. So, without further ado, let's go ahead and get moving on this flight to the new planet on this update to Star Citizen, and which is still in alpha. It's amazing, though. Such a beautiful, beautiful game. Anyway, let's get into it, and let's go space traveling. See you soon. For some reason it won't save it. Well, there was another update, that's right. Okay. So here we are. This is in 3.3.5 in the persistent universe, or what we call the PU. And I'd like to say hello to everybody on Turkey Day. Happy Thanksgiving. Let's go. Gonna play a little Star Citizen here and watch the Macy's Thanksgiving Parade while we're doing it. So you may hear that in the background. And we're gonna check out some of the truck stops in Hurston. Gonna take the Prospector and see if we can do a little mining on the moons that surround Hurston. So we'll see how that goes. It looks like Star Citizen is not responding. Well, that's a good start. Maybe it'll catch up. Let's see. Oh, hi. And we'll go through the loading process, see how that goes. And hopefully this time when we land on Hurston, we land. We don't lawn darted. And here we are. We're waking up at Olisar, it looks like. Yep. Eyes are opening. Allow chit chat. Get up. Chat window. little bit laggy. Okay, everything's stored. Get the prospector out.
Your ship has been delivered to the following landing pad.
Thank you. As soon as you tell me, pad number one. Oof, very laggy this morning. Open up. Yeah, there's our ship. She looks like in one piece, so that's a good sign. All right. I'm back. Evidently. I'm back. Okay, flight ready.
Systems on.
Very good. Take off.
Affirmative, 30 meters. You have the con. Landing modules retracted.
So let's look at this. And Microtech. Come on. Alright, so, first one, I think we're going to go check out dish one. Okay, now. Alrighty, so let's go to truck stop.
Quantum travel engaged.
A lot of lag today. More so than yesterday. As we leave Olisar and that's a bug with the prospector. Those engine pods shouldn't be facing down. They should be facing towards the rear. Let's take a look at something. That landing gear is up. Thank you. So we have arrived. Good looking ship, but it's got that little glitch right now with the it's not turning. Oh well. Let's see here. What do we got here? Slow this thing down a bit. Get close enough we can. There's our comm signal. Give them a call.
Please proceed to assigned landing bay.
Landing gear down.
All right, here we go. Nicely done.
Have a pleasant stay.
And let's see here. Get some fuel. Don't need to repair or restock any weapons and stuff, so we're all fueled up. Right now, this trip, we're not going to go inside. I could leave the ship right now and go through that airlock there and walk around. But I want to get to our next destination. So, takeoff.
Affirmative, 30 meters. You have the con. Landing modules retracted.
Alright, so let's get ready to head on to Hurston. Let's go here first. Spool up the quantum drive. Get ready to go. Spooling complete. Let's jump. Another long jump. We got almost, well, right now we're 12 million kilometers. So this is another truck stop, as they're called. And just like in the movie Spaceballs, you want to be careful when you go to one of these truck stops. If you're at the restaurant eating, careful what you order. I wouldn't take the special. You saw what happened to that guy. So we're going to stop here, refuel again, and then we'll go to Hurston and Lorville. Slow down some here. Yeah, New York City. Okay, we got set up here. Let's give them a holler. Hi guys, we'd like to land.
Please proceed to assigned landing bay.
Thank you. Don't mind if I do. All right. Here we go. Take off.
Affirmative. 30 meters. You have the con. Landing modules retracted.
You see the four moons. We've got Magda, Aberdeen, Ariel, and Ida or Ida. So let's go to Hurston. Right into the sun. This one won't be as long. It's only a million kilometers. Relatively short now. Then we'll try to land on Lorville, which didn't go well yesterday on our first attempt. Which you got to see. And there's Hurston. Let's see if we can find Lorville. There's Orville. See if we can jump to it. May go good this time. Let's head for the planet's surface. The engine pods turned that time. Yeah, 90,000 feet. Some cloud cover. There's Lorville right underneath us. Gonna start slowing down some since we're in atmosphere. And this is a huge place. We're at 17,000 feet. Whoa. your restricted area.
Okay. That big orange blob that showed up is the security screen. I think that's all the landing areas underneath me. But I haven't got any comms indicator yet. Big lag spike. Gosh. Okay, we are landed.
He's clear. Have you ever shipped storage?
I stored my ship. Kicked me out. Okay, well, wasn't that fun. Oop, it just dumped me. I fell through the planet. Let's see where I wake up. Plus, I got a crime stat. Okay, so, we have woken up. Lorville, which was a good thing. For some reason, when I landed, they stored my ship and then kicked me out and killed me. So, let's go find a place. I don't need any coffee, I don't think. Although we could make some. But I've already got mine here, so. Welcome to Lorville. As you can tell, we're not on the rich side of town. Metro Center, okay. Well, let's go see about the Metro. Everybody else does.
Welcome to Metro Center. Transfers to the
perimeter line, spaceport line.
Welcome to Metro Center. Transfers to the perimeter, spaceport, and industry line. Welcome to Metro Center. Transfers to the perimeter of our traveler. Do not lock doors.
And we go down here and see what all much. Got 65 seconds for that one to come. Yeah, we've got 16 seconds for that one. Seconds to go.
Now arriving at the spaceport. Stand by and let passengers depart before boarding.
Here's our train.
Reserves the right to search travelers at any time.
Yes, thank you very much. Don't mind if I do. Okay. So here we are at the spaceport. Yeah, let's see if I can call my ship up. There we go. Hangar 4. Okay. All I gotta do is find Hangar 4. Tell this is my first time here.
Affirmative. 30 meters. You have the con. Landing modules retracted.
Please visit us.
Landing gear up.
Appears to be raining. So now we got to leave the atmosphere. Let's see where we want to go. Let's go to Aberdeen. I know. Have to leave the atmosphere. Well, that was an interesting afternoon of flying, just trying to get places. The Prospector is a great spaceship. Really like it. Works extremely well. The mining's coming right along. And in our next episode or next video, we'll show some of that. I just think it was getting a little bit too long. But we made it to Hurston. We made it to Lorville. Landed. And I thought I had permission to land because they opened the doors and let me in, and I landed. And the next thing I know, they're storing my ship. I get a crime stat, kicked me out, and dropped me through the planet. So, but at least now, when I respawn, at Lorville, and we've been able to take off and head for the next destination. So, when we next meet, we'll be on our way, and we'll see how the mining goes on that little moon. This is Bugeater 64 thanking y'all, and hope you have a great holiday, had a good Thanksgiving, and a Merry Christmas to everybody, and we'll see y'all soon. Bye-bye for now.